Hello and welcome to a pretty decent sized Prime Day haul. If you don't know what Prime Day is, it's basically a sale Amazon have every year, I believe, for Prime members. So they just slap crazy sales on stuff. If you're new, make sure to subscribe. We're trying to hit 500 subs by the end of the month. Wasn't a video last week because I was saving it for this week, if that makes sense. There is a vlog of me parting out a lot of stuff, which should be out this week sometime. But that stuff's over there. We've got this stuff, so let's put this in the holder here and let's get on to the first package. I'm going to start off with this bag type one because I think it's fairly unique, this one is. It's not an actual Lego set, but it is Lego. So let's open like that and just take that packaging clip out. You can see it slightly there. It's a black box. I have a Lego brick on top. So, this is the Lego Adidas shoes. This was delivered by Hermes, which is why it's a bit bash, which is slightly annoying. So, if I just pull this out, like so, I think, then inside are the Lego shoes. There. I went for black. JD Sports had these at 45% off, bringing them to 60. So they were 110 down to 60. So that is the main reason I bought them. I may probably won't wear them. They may just be more of a display item. So let's put that one to the side. Let's get onto the first box. This one is already open, along with the second one. But inside this first box, there's going to be three of the Joker's trike. This is to part out. Figures make it up alone, and it is a three times part out as well. So, as you probably saw by the start of the video, I've been growing my bricklink a fair bit, the amount of drawers. So I'm just buying a lot of stock to fill it up with. And then in this one, finish opening that. It is three Londons. These were 23 each, which is the cheapest I've ever seen them. So that's the reason we got those. We've got a fair few of those now, but it's still a decent set. So let's just get some more boxes. But let's go for these two decent sized ones. This one was from an auction. So let's try and open this. It's very well taped. Sorry, it's off camera, it's just easier. Very thick tape, but not very sticky. Let's just try and get into this. This is going to take a long time. There's an actual entrance. Okay, I think I found an actual entrance. This is taking a lot longer because I've got scissors this week and I couldn't find my little knife device, which is slightly annoying, but there you go, making some headway now. I'm just rocking the little bench. There we go, now we're in. So, let's just put this like so. And we are in, kind of. Not really, it's falling over. So, it's in more wrapping. It's basically it's a Star Wars Falcon. Oh, I can't be bothered to get it out of this. You can see slightly there by the figures. It's the Star Wars Falcon. This is to part out. Figures go for 60, and it was a